it, but got it, just don't get it, cause there's nothing at all. We get together, oh, we get together, but separate's always better when there's feelings involved. If what they say is nothing is forever, then what makes love the exception? So why, oh, why, oh, why, oh, why, oh, why, oh, are we so in denial when we know we're not happy?